Hi, I'm James Bedford, President of the Manitoba Teachers Society. I want to take this opportunity to welcome our members to MTS PD Day for 2020. This will be an MTS PD Day unlike any other that you've ever attended. We're so grateful that so many of our SAGE groups were able to pivot and move their programming online. We're also appreciative of the fact that that programming contains much necessary information to support your teaching in this, a COVID-19 pandemic year. We recognize that not every SAGE group was able to offer programming this year. To those groups who weren't able to offer programming, I want to assure you that MTS PD Day will remain part of our calendar going forward. We know that this year, not every employer, not every school division made MTS PD Day a part of their calendar. This is unfortunate for our members because this is a year where the professional development opportunities offered by SAGE groups are more valuable and more necessary than ever before. You need to know that this is something that we will fight for in future years. Professional development is a cornerstone of membership in the Manitoba Teachers Society, and it's a cornerstone of our belief in our own profession. For me, MTS PD Day has always been a great opportunity to get out and amongst members. I'm going to miss doing that this year, seeing many of you only virtually at events. However, I'm particularly grateful to the SAGE groups that have offered programming this year, and I'm grateful to all members who've taken time during this day to attend events. Know that your society is behind you, your society will always work hard to support you, and I hope that you have a wonderful day today. Thank you.